I really would like to make a change, to leave this world. And it might sound a little bit naive, but I would like to make it a little bit better. During this year, in 2021, we've all seen how actually the climate change is affecting us. We've seen it in places where we didn't expect it to see, with floodings in Germany, for example. But we can also see it here, where it's shrinking. But of course, it's very important to also make sure that we, as an energy company, take responsibility so that this stops. I am working for E.ON in energy infrastructure solutions in the Nordics, working with modern solutions, with low temperature solutions, but also with waste to energy, and really driving every day the change to drive this into CO2 reductions. But it also comes with me in how I am brought up, that I am out in the nature and I am walking around in the forest and so on. And I'm actually super happy and proud because I'm a change maker every day. I am Anette Blücher and I'm taking action for climate.